Great job defensively. Way not to let up on the defensive end. Just what we talked about at halftime. Keep doing the little things. Make sure on the defensive end now. We're in a defensive stance, moving our feet, keeping guys in front of them. Make them shoot jump shots the rest of the game. Make them shoot jump shots and block out and protect the ball. Now guards, Shaq and Terry, both, you guys have got to come to the basketball. They're going to start trapping and gambling on everything.
Layup time.
They're going to trap and gamble on everything because they have to. So when we get a rebound, Channing, guards, you might have to come back to the basketball. Come back to the basketball.
Yeah,
deal. Rest
deal.
Keep being a
playmaker.
Let's go.
Finish.
Don't
finish.
Finish.
Finish. Finish. Finish. Finish. Finish. Finish.
Yeah.
Stratton. Crystal is a four-year member of the cheerleading squad here at AHS, where she currently serves as the captain of the squad. She is also an active member of the golf team and also the Sad Harris. Bianca is a lead member of the Lady Hornets basketball team. Bianca is the daughter of Kiwana Harris. Throughout her high school career, Bianca has been active in Beta, FCA, SAG, and has also been a member of the track and field team for 4 years. Live your dreams. For the past 10 years. She is the daughter of Gina Moxier. She is a four-year member of the FCA, a three-year member of the track team, and a one-year member of 4-H. She was named All-District Honorable Mention, and she enjoys spending to thank you for being a great leader here at our school. For the Lady Hornets basketball team, Faye Tango has been a wonderful role model for our younger athletes. She enjoys throwing a javelin as a four-year member of the AHS track and field team. Phelan was the recipient of the 2009 Wendy's Heisman Award for AHS, and she also qualified for both state and junior Olympic meets. Phelan is a certified nursing assistant and first responder. She is the daughter of Ricky Taylor Bankston. Taylor is the daughter of Chris and Sheila Bankston. She has been a Lady Hornets basketball player for 4 years, and has also participated in track and field. In addition to maintaining a 4.0 GPA all 4 years, Taylor always finds MAD and FCA. She was also named to the Louisiana College Alternative Team this season. Katie has been playing basketball since a very young age and has been a member of the Hornet basketball team for 4 years. He also enjoys playing baseball and has been a member of the AHS Hornet baseball team for 3 years. He is a participant in the FCA and spends his spare time hunting and fishing. He is the son of Danny and Michelle Goodman. Best of luck to you, Hayden, and thank you for representing our school with pride. Josh Lewis. Since he was 5 years old, Josh has been doing basketball. His love for our coach spills over. When he is not on the court, Josh enjoys working and taking care of his puppy. He is the son of Sonia Lewis. On behalf of Hawking High School, we would like to thank you, Josh, for being such a wonderful young man with a positive outlook on life. Bo DeMars. This is Bo's 4th year to be a member of the Hornet basketball team. As the AHS Student of the Year, Bo maintains a 4.0 GPA, runs cross country, and was also named the MVP for track and field for the past 2 years. He is a member of both Beta and the 4-H Club. After focusing on academics, Bo enjoys wakeboarding and mud riding. He is the son of Alan and Carla DeMars. Bo, AHS will never forget your perseverance to succeed. Thank you. Shabun Jackson. Shabun has represented Albany High School as a four-year member of the Hornet basketball team. He was named Honorable Mention All-District last year, and he has also enjoyed being a member of the Hornet football team for the past 3 years. Shabun is also a member of FCA and enjoys making people smile as he clowns around. Shabun, we thank you for your optimistic attitude each day here at Albany High School. You always seem to keep us smiling. Cornelius Jackson. Cornelius has been a member of the Hornet basketball team for 4 years. He has accomplished making the honor roll throughout high school. Cornelius is a member of FCCLA. He enjoys chilling with his friends and teammates. He is the son of Annette Johnson. Cornelius, it has been an honor to have you as part of our school as such a terrific young man.
That's my boy! That's my man!
Terry Jackson. Terry is a 4-year member of the Hornet basketball team. He is the son of Rose Hall and Terry Hall. He enjoys hanging out with his friends. Thank you, Terry, for being such a wonderful role model. seniors of 2009 for representing Albany High School and thank their parents for the support. Ladies and
Thank you. Straight down the back of that. There we go.
Put you on TV already.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, we didn't know how much money she was having.
Thank you.
Oh! Yeah.
to cut to that side, because she's going to cut that way, keep her from getting the ball. The big post goes out to set a screen, which she does, and let her go, because she's going to roll to the basket. That's who they're trying to get the ball to. So when the screen's coming, you yell, screen, screen, screen. You understand? So if it's you or you.
Senior cheerleader, Jenna Isabel, and senior Tourette, Miss Brandy Pinestraw. Ed is the son of Siobhan Mason. Thank you. Jeremy, Ms. Harper, Ms. Wilkins. Ms. Wilkins is presenting each of our senior players a token of their appreciation for being such outstanding. But never least, number 33, Josh Matthews. I'd like to ask the Torettes and the cheerleaders to go stand with their seniors so that you can be presented something from the basketball team. This evening, making senior night so wonderful.
Yeah. Senior, number 21, Courtney Stewart. Senior, number 10, Katie Seacott. And a senior, number 45, Jessica Feckety.
Oh!
Straight down the back of that. There we go.
Put you on TV already.
Hey.
Hey, winning was not much money.
Teams, right?
whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
my key and my phone.
Well, I mean, is that going to be cool with them?
With who?
With them? I need the phone too.
Yeah, I know. I said I need my key and my phone.
Yeah. What I'm going to do is
try to get face shots and
ground shots.
High school number 11.
Jessica.
Took one step closer on their march to the Cajun Dome with an impressive 64-49 wire-to-wire win over John Curtis on Tuesday night. STA gets on the board when Ramon Andrews skies to follow a miss. His basket makes it a 2-0 lead. Then Ryan Gamble hits the tray from the court to make it 5-0. Still in the first quarter, Andrews finds Zach Reed on the inbound. Number 3's jumper makes it a 9-3 advantage for the Falcons. The home team is not done yet, however, as Andrews cans one from downtown to stretch it to 14-3. With time running out in the period, Reed gets into the three-point act, giving St. Thomas a commanding 17-3 lead after the first quarter. From there, the shell-shocked Patriots woke up as Curtis scored the next 8 points to cut the lead to 6 early in the second. But the visitors would get no closer as St. Thomas advanced to take on Livonia in Class 2A quarterfinal action with a 64-49 win. The victory was the 15th in the last 16 games, as well as the 12th straight in the LHSAA playoffs. Errol Goff's squad has not lost a playoff game since a one-point setback to eventual state champion Madison back in 2006. On Friday, STA kept on winning, pummeling the Livonia Wildcats 93-70. The win paved the way to the third straight trip to Lafayette and the Class AA semifinals. Also in action on Tuesday night, the Springfield Bulldogs played host to the Dunham Tigers. SHS found themselves down by 9 late in the third, but Darren McKigney's long-range jumper cut it to a 41-34 deficit to end the period. Early in the fourth, Courtney Danzler finds Cody Scott for the easy lay-in. Then the Dogs play a little D as Tony Patrick makes the steal and finds Bryce Walker on the fast break to cut it to 5. Then Danzler gets into the act, making the steal and finding Patrick for the lay-in. And the foul. The free throw cuts it to a one-point game with 6.5 to go. Dunham then answers on a 9-2 run, making it 52-43 with 2 minutes left. The Bulldogs answer right away as Patrick hits the long range, 2, trimming it to 6. The late rally falls short, however, as Dunham goes on to the 54-50 win. SHS ends the season at 23-7.
Thank you. Thank you. 26. Put up space.
All right, man, we'll talk
about
it.
Put up space.
Go! Go! Hey, go!
basketball. drafted by...
He wasn't counting.
I don't know what state he's counting it, but what he needs to go to a shorter one.
Yeah.
Square up on all your pants. Dribble out to you, that guy goes. Remember to look backside on the wing. Right out, right now. Listen, you're going four across. You're not calling out anything. Here's that. You're doing that track. There we go, right there. All right?
Yeah!